minus 25n plus 3. Is there any simplification we can do from here?
You can't say anything.
Got this elbow on lock.
Are we holding hands? I'm the only one holding
this
hands.
Guy. The silent vigil is here.
Yeah, and shut up if it's silent.
Thanks.
If anything, just hold hands because it's.
Bro, show me your sign. True.
Yep.
Oh, they have the pictures of all the people who died. So why are you guys choosing to be on this side instead of the other one?
I mean, I believe in respecting them, but the thing is, nothing has happened, and it's been going on for years. Nobody has done anything, and it's time to make a change.
What about you guys?
In every other country that has tighter gun laws, there are less shootings, and even countries that have about as many as guns as us, such as Sweden, they still have higher regulations of how you get your gun in terms of background checks, and they have less shootings. So there's no evidence that more guns means less shootings, only that less guns mean less shootings.
Honestly, I'm in the middle on this, and I want to document it, so that's why I'm sort of like going between
it. My fingers are frozen. I
So this is Herron High School on the day of the walkout, March 14th, 2018. A little after 10 a.m. This is what's going to make sense. Will, I asked people over there, but can you say why you are on this side instead of the other?
I'm on this side because I wanted to be able to see the people's faces. I wanted to be by everything. This side is the quiet side, apparently, which is fine by me.
Because we know Parkland could have been us. We know this could have been us. And we know that there would not be another. Not one more. Not one more.
Thank you.
personal.
Something that directly affects them and will impact the rest of their lives. I'm just very proud today. I'm proud of the way they're conducting themselves, and I'm proud of their voice.
It's not a question of if we are connected to a mass shooting. It is a question of when. The Bill of Rights was written explicitly to protect our basic human rights, rights that we inherit just by being born. These are rights that are explained in great detail, explicitly stated with no room for questions. Then, there are implicit rights, rights we can identify through common sense, by reading between the lines, by trusting our instincts. One of those rights is safety. We have the right to be safe. We have the right to live outside of mortal danger. Everyone on the planet has that right. When it is not provided for, it is our job to fight for it. The Second Amendment no longer protects that right. It was written 227 years ago, at which time it did protect the right to safety. But weaponry has changed since 1791, and it will completely change the next 227 years. You will not be able to recognize the weapon of 1945.
Change now!
Change!
Now!
Change!
Now!
We deserve better!
vigil is done, but they can stay for another 2 minutes. I'm gonna stay out here and keep filming. Is there something you want to say, like, directly to?
Yeah, we deserve to feel safe. I know I keep saying that. I know that so many other people keep saying that, but that's really what we deserve. We deserve better. We have a voice that isn't being heard, and we are outside screaming and begging and telling you that this is what we need. We need safety. We don't need guns in schools. We need to be protected and cared about, and we need a safe education. We need gun control now.
Now go inside and get warm.
Yep.
What's your opinion on this?
I really